It's a perfect beach day today, all right? I like this. Welcome to sunny South Florida. All right, so look, we got some good stuff coming today. We done put in the hard work with our upper body day. We put in the hard work for our lower body day. Now, it's time to show off all that hard work at the beach. You know, you're not just gonna get super fit off of two workouts, three workouts. It's gonna take time and consistency and dedication, but this is what we work hard for. This is why we put in all that time in the gym. And it's for days like this where the beach is crowded with people. You get to enjoy your own skin and feel good. So let's take a little trip and get our good workout in today on the beach. We got some resistance bands. We're gonna see if we can find a nice little pull-up bar around here so we can get a good workout in. Sunny South Florida, there's a whole bunch of people on this beach. We're about to get in some good work with the resistance bands. Hit some bars, some tries, slip some back. Ooh, is that a pull-up bar over there? This will do just fine for today's workout. See, look, this is all I need. All you need. You want to look good, stay fit, this is all you need. So I'm gonna do a nice little circuit to work my bars, my tries, gonna work some squats in there, some pull-ups, and that'll get me right for this beach day. Move your body to some life. We're gonna start this off the right way with some arms. Curls for the girls. You remember that, you'll be very successful with them. All right, just did the biceps. Now it's time to do these triceps. Now if you got a person or object, you can wrap it around a person, but I got an object, so wrap it around these things right here. Work some kickbacks. Now we're going over to the pull-up bar. You get a couple sets of those, but that circuit right there, you'll feel like Hercules. Then we go back. So the first set, I did 20 reps. This set is gonna be 15 of each thing. All right, let's hit this next set. So I'm gonna switch up the variation of my curls. Go inside. Do it for. This is why we do all those workouts in the gym, so we can come to the beach and look good. Like I said in the leg workout day, cannot be out here skipping leg day. So even when you're on the beach, you gotta do your legs. Go for the squats, pull-ups, you can go body. Time to get these legs right. When I took the BCAAs for that last, I didn't even tell you, when I took the BCAAs, the better best ones, during that last leg workout, it felt like I just got a second gear going in there. The leg days be tough, I ain't gonna lie. Take a lot of energy out of you. Let's get back to it. This time we got 10. So we started with 20. Then we did 15, now we're going 10. So the lower that you go in your reps, the slower you want your reps to be. Time and attention.
My peanut butter dreams could use a little something sweet.
Last one.
Could be for you and me. Blueberries only.
I'll be better after that one. Quick flex.
Something great.
Back to the legs. We did 20, 20, 20, 15, 15, 15, 10, 10, 10. Now it's time to go 5, 5, 5. For this last 5, last set of 5, these reps are about to be super, super slow. Bang these pull-ups out.
We can't control, stop trying, we're unstoppable. We never sleep, no, no. We're never gonna sleep, no, no. We're gonna stay up, way up, long as we're together.
For this last set, I'm gonna go into jump squats. No bands. Just cause these really get my legs going. All right. I think that's it. I feel complete. Beach ready.